Now, you can see this EFCC and lawyers, they clash over the raid on top Ambode’s house of the Vanguard this morning. Now, Chukwudi, looking at the saga, we share. It could be like an action film.
An action film.
It could be like, say, people, the sets, the production crew, they're plenty.
They're plenty.
For on top of this action film.
Lights, camera, and action. Now, what happened actually yesterday, and I say, the Economic and Financial Crimes Commission, they've been conducting. I don't know whether that person go talk, say, this one, I read. Because even Oga Oilade, the talk person of EFCC, for morning, in they talk something. For evening, he can they talk within the different. It can be like, for example, if we both say raid, raid now say, now action when you carry out based on plan when you don't plan. And it is strategic to usefully find out something. For evening, we can they hear say, that just visit. I don't understand how the talk person go talk one thing for morning, can they talk on that thing for evening. Now then go Oga Ambode’s house for Parkview for Ikoyi before they come go Ekpe. Now these are residents of the area when being the para say make this thing not happen. Now the truth we say as Nigerians most often we always use sentiment and bias they react to issue. If you ask plenty of people when they here now, the first thing will come to their mind and say, this man, he do 4 years. Una no let him complete in second term. Una no like him. Because of maybe one godfather or some people, una can't come out of office. Okay, he won't become minister. Una no let that happen. Now, una won't go there, use the FCC. You know how Nigerians, many people go always react. Some go even talk, say, nah, good thing. If you don't start finish, they're supposed to check you because you'll be public official. But many of the reaction when you see there yesterday, now this first one when we say, I don't explain, say, check only this man, what he happen? Make una even leave him alone and free him. Now, what in those lawyers talk now, say, by our law, if person come with warrant saying one search you or search your house, you get the right to search the person first. Before the person come, touch you one way or do some things about you. So the lawyers then talk, say, when these people come, say they won't search, they say, no problem. According to the lawyers, so say, no problem, make we search you now first. They don't come get agreement, say, now only one person of the EFCC now go inside with phone to record what thing they happen, and then go follow them to check, say, okay, we don't put anything. But the lawyers, them, they allege, say, you get one blue bag. When they say, according to the lawyers, so, now the lawyers, they talk this one, they say, you get one blue bag when the EFCC then carry come. I don't know how they take see, whether they get spiritual eye, but they say, inside that blue bag, foreign currency, they inside. And say, according to the lawyer, so said they won't plant that blue bag inside the house of Governor Akinwumi Ambode’s. According to the lawyer, so now waiting their news, not be me talk. Now waiting the lawyers, them, they try talk. Now, this place will don't be like this now, a very serious issue. Because if you get people when they allege, say, some people come and plant something incriminating, the onus now on those people to prove, say, they no come. And this thing will affect the perception of the EFCC because it don't even go make us leave the story. Everybody can talk about what's in there inside that blue bag. Now, the EFCC don't respond saying a lie. But EFCC don't talk anything about blue bag. So we don't know whether they carry blue bag come or they don't carry blue bag come. But the truth now say, as Nigerians, and this is my advice, when I want advice, and anybody will like, make it take them anyhow. We need to hold our public officials accountable. When they're in the office, when they come up for office, these people, they serve us and they get responsibility. And we must try to build our institutions today very, very strong. So that when they come knocking at the door of anybody, it not going to be about this person, they under umbrella. This one, they carry broom. This one, one person, they quarrel. Two of them get issue. Now, make them don't come. And the Economic and Financial Crimes Commission and all other agencies of government, must they act fast. And make we do our investigation before we come they fool ourselves. We don't want to see videos. We don't want to see pictures. Then after 2 years, the case will come turn upside down. See the case of Invisity Course, Obi, the Nigerian boy went FBI. Say for 2 years, they just they follow the guy. Why people they hail him? Entrepreneur. Then they do their investigation. Sharp. They don't gather everything. Carry and come, show the guy. The guy don't they cut, they answer my name. If he sit down there for like 30 to 50 years, you don't do your work. Show all working. This thing now for that mathematics. Nobody to come call and tell us, say, which one be when you, make could they see result now? To enjoy more of this, our Ogbonge videos when you just watch, press this button to subscribe on top of our YouTube page. You go love her.